Thank you. We have three sets of tires.
Pace car about to go. Pace car moving.
Alright guys, let's tighten up here, get everybody good and close, getting ready for the start of the race. It will be on the flag man.
Just take a second here while we're cruising around, get a look at your switches, make sure you understand where everything is, please. Alright, the map pace card's off. Green flag. Inside. Still there at your door. You're clear. Inside. Still there at your door. Still there. Number 19. Still inside.
The
road is closed.
Speed in turn three, guys. Check up.
I have a way for the 46. He goes down by me.
I'm sorry about that, guys. I got really, really loose.
The road is closed.
We're taking bottom.
One more before green flag.
Should I've gone outside this time. 31.131. Should be starting behind at 45.
I'm not, most likely not going to be able to round up past you anytime soon here, number one.
Guys, let's get all grouped up here, everybody in proper position, get ready for the restart. This will be on the leader.
Man, this thing gets boring. We're in a good spot. We got a beer stand and a pizza stand right behind our pit box. Be ready. Green flag.
5 seconds up to pace car. Projecting class P5 at the end. 90 laps to go, 11 down.
74, get the lucky dog. Lap down car coming. You're gonna have to come around at 1.
Lucky dog going on the outside.
You're going to be lining up behind the 74.
Woo! Bonus points for that.
Alright, just as a reminder guys, make sure when you're in the pit lane that you're staying to the far right lane until you're 3 stalls away from your pit box. This reduces any collisions within the pit lane.
Line up behind the DD4.
Clear second bottom.
One lap to green.
One to go. 30.246. You'll be on the inside.
Alright guys, let's get everybody nice and grouped up here, everybody in proper position, get ready for the restart.
Oh, it looks like we're going. Hey guys, are you ready? standing by, green 3.
Awesome here, Phantom 31.9. Nice, good silent.
Outside of 228.90. Still out there, man. Still out there. Still out fast.
Waiting for a chance to actually speak up. So, stage is as the caution came out.
Pit road is open.
10-4, thank you.
Just as a reminder, guys, when you're in the pit lane, make sure you're sticking to the far right lane before 3 stalls to your pit box. This reduces any collisions within the pit lane. Remember, any incidences under caution will extend the caution. You do not want to extend
pitting to change fuel, right tires, and tear off.
Here we come, fellas. Ten away.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Five away.
The man just says stay to the outside right.
Now, turn in, nice and easy.
Well, when you're going 10 under the speed limit.
Good.
I'm following the man behind me.
Go.
I mean,
good job, guys.
Pace car is on track. We have 21 seconds until the pace car. Pace car is 4 seconds forwards. We're looking at a Class P7 with this pace.
Race Control, could you go ahead and flag my EOL, please?
Thank you for the reminder.
Thank you.
One lap to green.
Oh, man, be one to go. Should be on the inside, correct, girl?
21 Look laps down. 80
31.74.
On the board.
Guys, let's get everybody grouped up here and ready for the restart of the race. Make sure you're in proper position.
Make sure you're dragging your brakes a little bit there, bud. Get the temp in them. I have a map.
Pace
cards off.
In pit lane.
Thank you.
Pace car rolling out. Pace car 19 seconds ahead of you. We have 12 seconds up till pace car. 41 laps down. 60 laps to go.
Hey, come back, sir. Go on.
8 seconds before the pace car.
Open.
4 seconds before pace car.
100, guys, make sure you're sticking to the far right lane in the pit lane. Pit speed limit is 50.
25 seconds to stop. Pitting to take gas, right wheels, to go with polishing window.
We're 10 away.
10, 9, 8, 7,
5 away.
6, 5,
at your mark.
4,
now. Turn
3,
turn in.
2, 1.
74.
Perfect.
Lucky dog. Woohoo! Just a reminder to make sure you are calling Lucky Dog before you take the Lucky
go,
Dog.
Go.
Pace car left
ahead.
24 seconds to pace car. Pace car is 10 seconds forward. Seconds before the pace car. We're looking at a P4 with this pace. One lap to green.
Oh,
one to go. Get your brakes set correctly. 31.39. So you should be on the outside.
guys, let's get everybody grouped up here, everybody in proper position, ready for the restart.
Boss man's on you.
Pace car entered the pit.
Green flag. Green flag there. Be real slow.
To position to me.
Back on the front straightaway when you can. Right now, we're going to go on. 28.93. Next, inside. I was my flag. Man, I had run at 28.97. Still there.
Caution there, guys. Watch out. 3 and 4.
You're P5.
Bro, if you could, I had no idea what was happening there.
Sorry, I believe you thought track checkup.
Alright, let's get that stuff ready. We're going to get the time. Let's just get in here, get a look at it.
Put my back in there.
Watch go. Make sure
wrinkled.
Flat, leave it. Yeah. What the fuck he's doing up there, I have no idea. Pit road's closed.
Yes, a little
pit
bit.
Pit road is open. Adjust your brakes if needed.
Pace
buddy,
car
we
rolling
have
out. No data till pace car.
It's going to take about
still there.
Minutes. 40. We'll fix you up, get you better. Get behind the 87.
Yeah, I'm not going to take the chance. I took that chance at Charlotte and
to avoid everything.
We got unavailable up till pace car.
How did my front look?
We've got none till the pace car.
'72 got a lucky dog coming high.
So that's
you have unavailable before pace car.
29, this is 22. Did I hit you in the rear during that crash?
We have no data to pace car.
My black car for passing at yellow.
Yeah, it was a light tap, but it was a 0x. I'm glad I only gave you 0. I got 4. I tried to avoid it. I saw you check up. My fault not being able to check up with you.
Thank you.
Pace car is out now.
No worries. Watch the replay
car.
And watch that shit open up.
Yeah, I will. I'll go back. I like to go back and watch it too. Yeah, thanks.
'72, you gotta go by me. That's what it's telling me.
Unavailable up till the pace car.
Yes, telling me I need to stay behind. Never mind. It's iRacing.
We've got no data to pace car.
Coming, guys. Boys, nice and easy here. Go, man, go, 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 go. Hard, hard, hard. All right, you're going to have to come around to 28. Alright, so we're going to have to come around the 72. We're going to have to come around, it's 11. Come around to 46.
We're going
to
come
around
left to green flag.
Wendigo. But you should be lining up on the outside if everything holds true.
Five seconds till pace car.
Alright guys, make sure everybody's in proper position here, get nice and grouped up, get ready for the restart.
Hi big girl, it's up to you ma'am. Pace car
is back in.
Green flag.
Green light. Fuel used on last lap, 0.72 liters.
Back inside. So they're quartering back. So they're clear. Clear.
Caution there, guys. Watch out, goes into three.
Close. You should be behind at 46. Looks like you're going to be lining up behind 46.
Pace car is out now. Pace car is 10 seconds out in front. Pace car left the pit.
You should be behind the 81.
Pace car is on track.
Nine, get the lucky dog.
Lucky dog, passing on the outside.
I'm gonna have one coming to the outside soon.
Race control, can I have a black flag clear for passing on the yellow? Thank you, sir.
Pit road is open. Pit road is open, I'm gonna walk on somebody. You're going to be lining up behind the 11. I think we should be behind the 46.
With this pace, we'll end up in P21.
You're going to be lining up behind the 3. We're going to restart behind the 97. Get behind the 28. Behind the 74. All right, we need to be behind the 72. We should be behind the 84. We're going to be green next time. One to go. Everything shakes the way it is right now. You're going to be on the outside. Lining up behind the 72. 34.65.
Guys, let's get all grouped up here and everybody in proper position. Getting ready for the restart.
Going green? Yes, we are. Make sure we're taking care of our tires.
Still there.
Keep your front. pit road is closed.
Sorry, 28, I tried stopping.
Yeah, they all checked up in front of me. It was the 22, and yeah, that's okay, it happened.
Hey, Star, middle back.
Line up behind the 29.
Pace car is out now.
Projecting
looks
class
like
you're lining up behind the 97.
End. 15 seconds up to pace car.
We're
going
to reach
up
behind
the
29.
Pitting to change fuel, right tires, and tear off.
Here we come, guys. 10 away.
10, 9, 8, 7,
5 away.
6, 5.
That's your mark now.
4,
turn in here.
3,
turn in, turn
2,
in.
1. On target.
Go, man, go, hard, hard, hard.
Go.
One more set of right side tires. That's going to be lining up behind 28. You're going to have to come around 46. Looks like you should be lining up behind this 28.
You're picked up.
One lap to green flag.
That's start tailing along this line. Be starting on the inside. We're going to restart behind the 46. 29.398. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 46.
All right, guys, let's get everybody grouped up here. Getting ready for the restart.
All right, Earl, get it done, buddy. 10-4, you should be behind at 46. Ready, green flag.
You're P22 currently. Well done.
21.172.
46.57 liters remaining in the tank. 22.
Better board than an infant.
Leaders run at 30.656.
Caution, 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 guys.
What can we do to try to help it if we need another restart?
Checking out for the pace car, guys.
I think we should be behind at 28.
30 laps left. 70 down.
Hey, I got spun down pit road. Is there any way I can get that black flag taken away?
Pace speed going into 3.
Mike, can you check my phone?
Behind the 78.
Front left.
Attack the car ahead on track in the next sector.
That don't look too bad, man.
Alright, buddy. Line up behind the 78.
Take your word for it.
We're gonna restart behind the 28.
This race will end up in P2.
Sorry, 78, that was
your right side looks good, if that means anything.
You're going to be lining up behind the 97.
On the left side.
Pace car is on track.
You'll get the wave route. All right, so we're going to have to come around the 97.
10 seconds up to pace car.
Come around to 74. All right, you're going to have to come around to 29. Alright, so we're gonna have to come around the 87, come around at 40, come around to 39, come around to 96. Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 1, come around to 25, come around to 11. You're gonna have to come around to 00. You're gonna be coming around to 45.
You have 30 seconds until the pace car.
We should be behind the 28. I think we should be behind the 46.
At 20 seconds up till pace car. Pace car is out now. Fifteen seconds until the pace car.
That's start tailing along this line. It's open. No, close, close. Get behind the 46. Should be starting behind the 78. Should be behind the 22.
Clear, take him bottom.
One lap to green.
And one to go. You'll be lining up on the inside.
I think it's just being an outside there.
Alright guys, let's get everybody grouped up here. Tighten up the little group in. Get everybody in proper position. Get ready for the restart.
Come on baby, it's all you now man. Let's rock and roll.
I'm sorry, guys.
Pace car is on track. T5 to your pit stall. Pitting to take hold tires, plus windscreen.
Here we come, guys. 10 away.
10, 9, 8, 7,
5 away.
6, at 5, 4,
now.
3,
in here.
2,
leave it on
1.
Me, copy.
Lucky dog coming around
stopped.
On the outside.
Good job, guys. On a right side tire, get behind 29.
Projecting P14 at the end of the race.
5 to go. Stick to the basics, be nice and smooth.
Pace car is on track.
Putting on signal, bud.
Hey, 9, can you possibly tell me how bad my front end is?
Sorry, are you talking to me?
One more before green
flag.
You
want to go? Get yourself something to drink.
Pace car
you
left the pit.
Outside this time. Be
yeah, I was asking how bad my front end was.
Filling 5 liters.
From here it looks pretty clean.
5 seconds up to pace car.
Yeah, it's pretty clean. A little bit low in the front nose, but that's about it.
Thank you.
No problem.
Until
the pace car. How did the
45? Pit road is open.
Pace car 10 seconds forwards.
Tell me that's about 28. I served my penalty, but I still got a black flag.
Projecting class P9 at
28,
the end.
Get a pass, the three.
We got 5 seconds up till pace car.
Lucky Dog coming outside. 22,
Lucky Dog coming around on the outside.
Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 22.
So, race control, I served my penalty, but I still got the black flag and it's trying to disqualify me. I mean, I have no record of you clearing a black flag. My understanding is you likely had a drive-through and you stopped in the pit stall.
Can we get this race over with, please?
The road is closed this time. Keep on digging, bud. We're going to be pinning you in five. We're going to pin in five.
You're taking top.
One lap to green.
Oh, one to go. Be starting on the inside. 28.523.
Alright guys, everybody get grouped up here, get ready for the restart.
Well, it looks like we're going.
Pace car.
Well, you do your thing. Green flag. You are real nice work. We're on in top 10 there.
6.85 liters
for the
outside.
Chopping everybody off every opportunity they get.
25 seconds to box.
I'm not here to do this shit every Friday night. We gotta do better. Get real.
We will take an instant repair. Petrol, left wheel.
Yeah,
besides polishing away. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's 2 weeks in a row.
Cover
everything up. Cover up the tires.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Go, 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 go.
Short debrief. You end with 7.79 liters in the fuel tank. Not the best result, Mark. We finished down three places in P9.
I was right rear hood two times in this race, guys. Come on. It's not a super speedway.
Yeah, man, I'm sorry about that last one. I was just trying to be side wrap, but...
Thank you.